What's wrong, dude?
No, it's okay. So kiss me.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Toad. Tomorrow, me and Scott are going to Chicago. We're leaving tomorrow afternoon, so that's probably going to be like what most of this vlog's about. It's going to Chicago. But before I leave, I wanted to introduce you to an art piece that I got from my friend. He's an artist. It's pretty sick, so I just wanted to show you guys some of his talent, and I'm going to hang it somewhere in my room. Not sure where, but let's get to the art piece. Here's the art piece. I love this personally. I'm feeling like more like Joker vibe right here. I love it. Green eye. Got the creepy smile. Got the cool colors coming out this way. I love the skin tone. I love how he fades his back. It's really nice, the colors he uses. And yeah, he just does a really nice job with everything in this piece. And I'm gonna hang it somewhere around here in my room. His name is Josh Kroom, really talented guy. I've known him a long time, almost my whole life. And I'll put his link in the description down below if you guys want to check out some of his art pieces. It's pretty sick. All right, cool. Thanks. Okay, what's up, guys? So my mom is letting me borrow her camera. It's a Canon. I'm not sure like really what they have to do with it, but I've been using my phone, so I'm just trying to like test out this quality. So I guess we'll see how it is, you know? And right now I'm in this guy's room right here. He just got verified on Instagram because he's
Hey, what's up, guys? I don't think you're pointing the camera down at me. I think you're used to using a camera that where you can just point.
You're right. I don't have like a flip screen, so I'm like, I have no idea what's going on right now. So right. I can't tell.
That's not a good vlogging camera. That's
but who cares? Scary. My mom's letting me borrow it, so who cares? Just be cool.
I mean, your mom's letting you borrow it. That's your camera.
That's
my camera for like a year.
It's my mom's actually.
So your mom's letting you borrow that for like a year?
Yeah.
You must not use it very much.
No. Quick, tell them what we're doing tomorrow. What are we doing?
We're going to Chicago.
Yeah, we're going to Chicago.
I bought the tickets.
I'll pay you back next year.
Damn, I need to buy the hotel room too. I haven't got the hotel room yet, and the Cubs just won
the World Series.
World Series.
Yeah. Oh well, we'll figure it out.
We might have to.
If anything, we can sleep at David's parents' house.
Maybe anyone has a place that we could stay in Chicago. Hit us up.
Or if you don't, tweet David like, David, let Scott and Todd stay at your parents' house. So David, call your parents. Be like, hey, my friends Scott and Todd are staying at your house.
We can
sleep in David's bed.
That would be dope. Head to toe,
like the old days.
Like the old days.
Head to toe. Even though you wanted to sleep face to face, I was like, no.
Damn, I want to sleep dip that in.
I know. I'm kind of scared to use this camera because I think the quality's a lot better than my phone. Okay, so I just put my clothes in the dryer. This is useless information. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, I'm not trying to rush anything, but I do want to post this before I go to Chicago tomorrow. I do want to let you guys know that me and a couple buddies and I, we're coming out with a little hat line, whatever. I'll tell you more about that in a couple weeks once we get everything settled, but this is like kind of like a prototype. This is what kind of the hats are going to look like, so stay tuned is what people say. Really stoked on the ideas. Shazam.
I fucking hate this shit.
What's up? Hey guys, Scott and I just went to the gym and we're going to get home and get ready for Chicago.
I can't see out my window.
Sorry. There you go. Is that better?
Yeah.
We do have a special surprise for you guys. Our Uber driver is a very, very sweet person. He's pretty.
He's so sweet.
He has a nice butt and he's a crazy driver.
You're giving it away way too much. Shit. Like you're giving the reveal. Like everyone knows. Everyone knows it's going to be the person who always fucking drives us.
Pierre.
You're just giving it away.
You'll see. One second. Hold on. Sit tight. Okay guys, I told you we had a special guest picking us up and I lied. It's just David.
Now?
No.
It's a vlog. I'm like, how are people still watching this garbage?
Oh my god. Yeah. You're so nice, dude. Okay, see ya. Like, everyone's fucking recording something. God damn it.
I actually have to record something too,
okay,
so.
Oh, this is my last thing I told
you. No, you can record all you want.
I feel bad. You're the original vlogger, right?
Just get the fuck out of here.
Hey, what's up, guys? We're just in our Uber driver's car right now. We're going to the airport. Alright, and then we're going to Chicago, and we're going to, like, have some fun.
We're going to the airport, and then we're going to leave the airport.
To go to Chicago. And then we're staying at David's parents' house, like I
right
said.
Right now we're going to a completely random airport.
Hey,
just hang out.
Look stupid on me? Too much Scotty.
Too much Scotty.
Oh, what? All right, so David was using too much autopilot because he was vlogging Scott and I. And the car shut him off and now he can't use autopilot
anymore. Use autopilot because I'm assuming you have like certain amounts per trip. So I have to put the car in park real quick so I can use autopilot again.
So that's what we have to do, is put the car in park. All right, do it. Yes! We got it! Now we're back on autopilot!
We're back, baby!
Back to vlogging!
Now David can vlog. Here you go, dude. I'll turn
Thank
my camera
you.
Off.
Oh, I feel...
Thanks, Uber.
No problem, Uber. Have a fun trip
See
in Japan.
I'm gonna miss
my lava. Goodbye, my...
See you guys. Thanks for coming to LA.
I'm gonna try not to cry. I'll see you in Chicago. You have been the one. You have...
Did you guys like LA?
Yeah, I loved LA. Can I come back and visit?
Yeah, go home to Chicago, tell your family I miss them. I wanna go.
Dude, come with us.
Fuck.
What's up, guys? So, David just dropped us off, and Scott.
What's up, guys? David just dropped us off, and
we're running late for our flight.
Javier Rodriguez, Martinotti
Ferber,
Daniel
Sadek.
Any
other
stand by customer
for flight
283?
Scott, we made it, dude. I can't believe they let us on the flight.
Dude, we're here. I can't believe they let us in with my hurt leg.
Make sure the small carrier is fit completely underneath the seat in front of you, keeping all exits and always clear. Thank you.
Dude, it's so hot. The sunlight is burning me.
Off and stowed. Small lightweight devices must be unplugged from the outlet, switched to airplane mode, and secured. Your tray table, carry-on items, and headrest should also be stowed.
Okay.
Make sure your seat back is upright.
Chicago. Oh shit. We are in David's hometown right now. We're gonna get freaking crazy and make him look really bad.
Ha.
It's not even windy. Yeah, just kidding. It's kind of cold.
But all this doggy.
Where's your jacket at?
In my luggage.
Should we grab a drink?
No.
Just kidding. We don't drink. The Cubs celebration. Fart? Yeah, dude.
God damn it.
We're going to the Cubs celebration and then we're gonna watch some rugby on Saturday. And we're probably gonna follow us on Snapchat if you want to see more adventurous stuff. What? What's up, guys? I wanted to show you guys our hotel room and our view. It's freaking sick, but this will be the end of my video, so have a good weekend. This is where Scott sleeps, and that's where Scott sleeps, too, and then I'm going to sleep over here. So Scott's going to put those two beds together, and I got the couch, which is nice and comfy.
Look at all those chickens.
All right.
And all the time. No, 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 no.